remain physically and mentally stimulated, which is good for their general health as well as their overall state of mind. Now I'd like to introduce you to the otters at this time. We have three on exhibit. Their names are May, Maggie, and Joy. All three are females. All three of them came to us via our sea otter research and conservation program called SORAC for short. The three otters that you're